Is it work? I don't think the audio is being detected. Hold on. Okay, I'm so confused. Why is it not playing the sound through my headphones? God, I hate when my computer wants a freaking update, man. Like it's just so fucking stupid. Yeah, it's still being weird. Well, at least I know my mic itself is working, but yeah. Hang on a second. Ow. Okay, that was the problem. God, that happened last time too. Wait. Hang on a second. Jeez, this is all really confusing. Yeah, okay, I just figured it out, what the problem was. I think, at least. Could I turn it up a little bit? Yeah, I guess. Hey, I was having some technical difficulties with my mic. So what was going on was, and what I think happened, was, you know that computer update I mentioned? Well, it happened, like, after I powered it off last night. And whenever my computer just decides to update, it fucks up my settings with my mic. So, not just my mic, but my headphones as well. So like there was no sound going into my headphones as well as no sound from my mic. So yeah, that's just a big headache every time that happens. Let me go to Fornus. Yeah, I might get on Future Redeemed. I wanted to play base game today though. So that's why I got on base game first. But yeah, if I'm getting on Future Redeemed, it's later. Yeah. I'll see if I can figure it out, or maybe if, like... Well, I don't know if a Japanese user in the server would want to do it. I feel like... Well, I wonder if 8 would help. I'm not sure. Like, I don't want to, like, ask somebody else to do it, because I feel like, you know, that's just kind of lame or whatever. Can I get something here? I've just been spending my silver coins on this. But I might not have to. No, not that. I mean, I'll get one of these. Just to say I have it. Yeah, analyzer scopes don't seem very worth it. Just ally revival speed for... Well, so is that, like, instant? Also, am I crazy, but does Healer Lucky 7 have, like, a instant revival speed? It just seems crazy. To me, to be honest. Like, the fact that, like, Noah, like, revives, like, really fast with Healer Lucky 7. Compared to, like, oh, just anybody in Noah's class. Yeah. I might... Well, yeah. That's the thing. Like, especially with, like, any percent online for X, like, when I was interested in it at the time, I had to make sure, like, of what some of the stuff in Japanese was, like, for the in-game items. Just so it was pretty clear. Obviously, I think I'm just kind of done with X until I'm going to learn offline. Problem with me wanting to do offline is I have to unplug my Wii U from the internet. But regarding X, I think I could still do like a casual hundo percent survey if I want. I do think I should do that, at least one, before April. So... Yeah, I wanted to discuss, or wait to discuss this till stream happened, because, yeah, it would save 2 hours, I imagine. Should we get the shitty one out of the way? Nah. Oh, wait. I hate some of these time attacks, they're kind of annoying. I don't know if I want to grind to my next gem or not today. Also, I was reminded of a good place for screenshots, which is in Pentelus region. I can go show you it if you want after this, or right now, in fact. I wish you could fast travel from the lobby. It just feels like a missed opportunity. Where you have to leave in order to fast travel. Please kill L. Okay, I think L has like negative physical resistance. At least I want to assume smash is like physical damage. Nice. Yeah, as long as I get sub 1 minute on that, I don't really care. But I'm gonna be convinced that, like, I'm gonna have to do, like, Soul Hacker shenanigans if I want to get, like, sub 30 seconds on that, because Final Lucky 7 is too slow. And not only that, just Tachyon in general is slow as well. Apparently, I've dropped 218 frames at some point. Fight hard, get strong, win valuable prizes. Yeah, this is different. Like, OBS recently had, like, a update for me in the past couple days or so. Not, I think it might have been the last stream or two. But yeah, it does look different. Yeah. I don't know how busy 8 is usually, but I do know, like, they do speak a little bit of, like, English, like, in text, so they could be pretty useful, just as, like, a guide or a reference, because with the bot in my server, I don't know if it's going to be accurate. Because sometimes it's weird. And by the way, the bot I'm referring to is a translation bot, specifically. And sometimes, like, it gets confused, like, with character names or something like that. Seriously? We're on normal. How do you die? Is that because I only have one tank? Oh, healing ring. Should I just put on Pride of Place? Like, does it heal more than Healing Ring? Or am I crazy? Because Pride of Place just seems like a better Healing Ring in general. But I just want to make absolutely sure, like, there's not a healing difference for, like, Tick. Because I will probably use it if I'm not using Glittering Melody. Give me a, Ooh, perfect. Can these enemies flee themselves? Like, I know they can flee normally. And I've seen a lucky monster in Gauntlet flee. Holy shit. I think that gave me the bonus points, at least. Yeah, I don't know how weird these Pepito enemies can be sometimes. Yeah, should have got the points for not being KO'd, because usually that's annoying when that happens. I wouldn't have it any other way. There's so much choice. Honestly, I don't care. I don't care that I bought that. I know I've bought one before, and that's exactly what happened last time. When I bought that, it was by accident. And then I realized, well, actually, isn't that better than, like, this accessory? Which, to be honest, I don't know why I'm actually using this one still, but I don't really care that much. Lucky challenge. Friends cannot resist, yes? Also, how are you supposed to do two saviors on normal, like, with my setup? Because that's absolutely ridiculous. Come on. Like, the difficulty spike going from normal to hard is just... Really? Like, couldn't you made it a little bit less, I don't know, bullshit? I don't know if I want to swap Tion to a tank on harder difficulties, because I've mainly just had Ogre Tion whenever I'm just doing something on easy. Because I want to say that's maybe why Senna died. And I don't know how good Zephyr aggro is sometimes. Like, compared to, let's say, maybe Heavy Guard aggro. Let's chain. So I can get some points. Or get the points made up, at least. Of course, that gives him reaction immunity. I should have tachyoned. What was I thinking? I've also completely forgot about something I've been meaning to do, by the way. That should be a kill, right? Oh, yeah. That's what I thought Gauntlet was going to be. I thought you were going to actually be able to play as the heroes. Okay, Ocean Day Parade's not terrible. Oh, okay. Yeah, because honestly, here's what I'm thinking. Not saying I want to be a this or whatever, but like, I think if I help out with the speedruns just in general, just like, I think I could use the scientist role potentially. But I feel like I haven't done enough yet personally to deserve it. But I see a world where, in the speedrun Discord, where I eventually do enough to get that role. Yeah, because I feel like that was kind of a letdown. Or just having them. Or, no, just them as the heroes felt like a letdown. If we had their classes, that would have felt better. And you know what's even, like, stupider about all this? What is that one last slot supposed to be? Because I can understand you just adding one class, right? Regardless of what it is. I understood, like, why they didn't add both of them, because that's only enough space for one class, not two. But it seems like a missed opportunity not to add another one. Now, I don't know what we can expect from this update, because the game is obviously getting another update, right? In January. But what is it going to change in regards to, like, just in general? And what is it going to change just in regards to the speedrun? Like, is it going to affect anything? Because, fun fact, in the patch that introduced Future Redeemed, it actually changed a small thing in the fight with Zed. And the ice floor no longer inflicts blowdown on you when it is summoned. So it is a little bit of an advantage to run on current patch over past patch because of that. Now, the reason why some people still run, like, base Future Redeem patch is because they patched something useful out in Future Redeem. But obviously, if you're like a new game runner like me for base game, honestly, yeah, I probably care more about running updated patch on base game rather than not updated for Feature Redeem. Because my time's gonna be jank no matter what, right? Whether I ran on current patch or old patch for Feature Redeem. Because it's not like I'm a world record skilled runner. Give me it. 55? Nice. I'll take it. It was Ocean Day Parade that spawned, right? Yeah, I think it was. Should I show you the location I was referring to? I wouldn't have it any other way. Or should I not worry about it? Yeah, I actually can't show you in here, which is really annoying. Compared to being able to... Oh. Oh, yeah. I thought you could. Yeah, I guess I'll show you the location, since I'm thinking about it. I always forget about this location, because there's no reason to come back, in my opinion, and after you kill these unique monsters. Notice how I said monsters and not monster. Yeah, I always found this weird. how this game introduced unique monsters that are like in a pair. Actually, no, that's technically a lie, right? Because didn't 2 have a super boss in the world tree that was more than one unique monster? Yeah, it's where you fought a Malthus. And I don't remember what the name of that super boss was called, but there were like 2 of them right next to each other. Yeah, it's right here. Obviously, it's annoying how I'm going to have to come back through a loading zone, but do I really care? Probably not. I wasn't even... Oh. I feel like, honestly, I should take that auto-targeting setting off. What is the setting for it called? Since I'm thinking about this. Auto-targeting? Because I know, for, like, the speedrun, we also like to change, like, targeting controls. I don't know. Maybe I won't change it right now. Maybe. Well, it's not like IRL things are bugging me. It's something else. Also, red tag DE normal would be huge. Oh yeah. Maybe I should try fighting, like, or doing more solo stuff. Because I don't know if some of you saw my tweet of me fighting, like, L and Console X. I almost defeated X with Medic Gunner Uni. Only to get one-hit KO'd by a power charge headhunt. Which was unfortunate. Yeah, honestly, I don't know if I appreciate this area as much as the other one I like. Oh, right. Leave it to me. Yeah, I don't know. It's cooler in the water, literally. And I don't think you can do idle animations in the water either, so... That's a bummer. But yeah, I... Oh, okay. I guess, should I say what I'm thinking about? Because some people know about this, some people don't. And it's not like it's serious, it's just like... Eh. Oh, that's fine. Like, I didn't play 2... Oh, no. But yeah, I didn't play 2 immediately, because I didn't have a Switch. Like, I think I got 2... Yeah, I didn't get to play 2 for, like, almost a year. Like, I think Torna came out, and I still didn't have a Switch, right? So, yeah, you're not in the only boat. Well, I was in the same boat as you were now, basically. Is what I'm saying. Lucky challenge. Friends cannot resist, yes? I'm gonna go Zephyr Tion. Yeah, to be honest with X, like, I'm not saying I want to quit. It's just... I think the speedrun has kind of affected me in a way with X. And it's just... It's also just depressing to get on X casually sometimes. Because... Some of the time... there's gonna be like a hacking situation that'll be like going on, because you know. I hit normal, right? Because I meant to click normal. I didn't want to click hard, even though I could probably handle it. Also, for the, actually, I'll wait to ask this till later if we get on Feature Redeemed. Kill, come on. Oh, I remember what I wanted to do. Oh, cool. I don't know which one you use since I haven't been on X in like a week. But yeah. So yeah, I definitely have discussed this even subtly with a few people. Like, not saying like exactly what it was. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Can we get this kill, please? Thank you. Should I? I don't know if anybody owns this as a record. I guess I have to, right? Just in case, because I'm making this, like, rule where if I PB and somebody doesn't own the record in that, then I submit that. Yeah, I feel like I have to. Alright, that's taken care of. Yeah, go ahead and check if there's an Ocean Day Parade normal. I don't even think there's an Ocean Day Parade easy. But, yeah. Anyway, it was about the slow and steadies. Which one to target first. Because, like, I know the strategy generally is probably to get one down to, like, 5% health. And then you chain attack on the opposite one from, like, full health, right? Because you don't want to kill it and then chain attack the other one, right? Because I think that's a mistake. Just in general. Okay, you want to target the Agnes and then you want to chain the Kavesi mech. Okay. Because I might be doing slow and steadies first, just so I don't have to, like, worry about my equipment after I... Well, if I go to fight them second, I'll have to. For example, is what I'm saying. Fight hard, get strong, win. Let's do a double Jeopardy normal. Enemy is not to sniff at. Oh yeah, should I say this other thing that I've been like subtly referring to? Yeah, if they don't do X2 when after the online shuts down, or like. Challenge! Announce it. Like, when a specific date is announced for the online shutting down. Oh god, that's disgusting. What's the Agnes in Rage like? That should kill. Nice. Wow. Yeah, okay, I guess the Agnes one is easier to deal with first. Naturally. And the Kavesi one is just the problem in general, usually. I don't... Nah, actually, I'm not gonna say that. I'm gonna do challenges until I get another, bonus popped up, and we'll go from there. But yeah, this other idea I was thinking of was giving somebody else moderator on stream. And some people know who I'm referring to, some people don't. But the thing is, I don't know if I should wait until they return to the server, like they've expressed interest in doing. Is that gonna kill? Oh, I hope it doesn't. I hate Sagiri so much because of so many reaction to me when he moves. Oh, that's great. Shit. At least they got another one. You have to have physical resistance. Come on. Yeah, I'm gonna let Noah do it himself. I think the final Lucky 7 failed. Yeah, the final Lucky 7 clearly failed there, otherwise it would have happened by then. Yeah, I was like, wait, you can check. Well, yeah. Is there a way to, like, search easier, by the way, in that, like, graph? Because I was wanting to look at a specific enemy instead of having to scroll all the way down. It wouldn't let me, like, search. It was weird. Or, like, sort. By, like, I don't know, alphabetical? I'm not saying I don't want to not look at it because of that, but it's just, that would be convenient if I could do that. Pay heed, friends. Enemy is not... Control F? Okay. I'll take a look at it definitely after stream, because sometimes when I open, like, external windows or tabs, the game can lag. Like, if I don't already have it open. Which is what I did for the new game speedrun. I already had Raddus's guide open when I was starting the run. That's why there wasn't too many annoying things with it. There was some weird moments, especially the end, where it was kind of laggy. Also, I want to use other forms of Lucky 7 more. But, like, I don't know what the best strategy is for charging up Final Lucky 7 on, like, Healer and Defender Lucky 7. Because it just seems difficult sometimes to get it charged up. Also, that was bad. Ouroboros Fever again, huh? Okay, then. Nothing to it. Run normal new? Yeah, well, I would rather play the, like, no, like, do, like, a casual playthrough of normal, because... When I was doing normal last time, I think it was, what, New Game Plus leveled down, so... I'd rather do a run-through of normal, to be honest. My plumage is everywhere. I'm so salty I couldn't get a screenshot there. Also, I guess I have to get screenshots from the location I just showed off, right? Because I said I was going to. Issue is, I don't know where to stand in the screenshots, because it might look weird. or might not look as cool as I think. Wait, if I turn auto-targeting off, why not target someone here? Ah, okay. Maybe I just have the speedrun notes open and not time myself. Would that be fun? Because obviously, like, I'm not gonna care about doing it in one sitting. At the moment. Like, I'd probably do it in three like I did, you know? I'm gonna do it. Yep, perfect timing. Oh, I just noticed the timer. Oh, that's stupid. At least we got sub 1 minute. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Oh yeah, another thing with the mod or the mod thing that I mentioned was the mod that in the stream specifically, the mod that hadn't been here in like a year. I'm not meaning to talk bad about them, but they were under 18. I mean, I'm not saying, like, I think it'd be more appropriate if my mods weren't minors specifically. I'm not saying I don't want it, it's just if I knew about it beforehand, I think it would have been fine. Like, I'd been fine with it, you know? Or if, like, he was active. Obviously, I'm not gonna make a big deal out of it, because I don't want to make a scene. But yeah, we need some changes, like, either more active mods, or, like, mods that I'm, like, somewhat closer to, if you know what I mean. And to be honest, if I promote VIPs to mods as well, it saves like a VIP slot. And I'm just thinking about doing that in general. Shit. Oh, come on. Oh, this one's just garbage. Just give me the kill. Thank you. I didn't want to sit there for like a minute. That's pretty much that. Oh yeah, I do think when you mod someone, or when you try to mod someone via like chat, I think it will update to tell you, like it'll remove the VIP off of them. Because I think it used to not be able to do that, or like if you're in the roles section of, like your Twitch page or whatever, then yeah, you can't really remove it then. I'm just going to do normal because I don't want to do hard. Because while I can do hard, it's just I don't want to, because hard can be very unfriendly sometimes. Should I wait till uni is Interlink level 3, maybe? Oh yeah, have some of you seen the acrylic stands? They're really cool. Oh, that is a juicy final lucky 7. I'm gonna do it, whatever. Seriously? Oh, you missed the top on him. Uni, I'm waiting on you. That was a gravity blow. Oh, nice. We got those at least. Okay, yeah, we'll get that out of the way. That one's easy. Because it's just hard difficulty we can do on that one. Because it's one of the first ones. Specifically. So it's fine.
Lucky challenge! Friends can offer is it maybe that one too easy for likes of friends.
I like how he says easy when we're doing it on hard difficulty. But no, the joke is that it's one of the challenges near the top of the list, so that's why he says it's easy. If you pick one near the bottom, he'll comment on it being scary. So that's kind of funny. Maybe I'll do Union level 1. Yeah, perfect. Put me out of range. Jeez. That block is annoying. Actually, no. Not... Why do I keep getting new records without trying? I swear, that's so annoying. Well, I guess I show the gear in case I submit that one, too. But I'm pretty confident there's a record on that one. Yeah, like, 99% confident that one has a record. Compared to, it's Ocean Day Parade normal. Before I forget. There we go.
Lucky challenge. Friends cannot resist, yes?
Let's try to get sub 1 on this. I don't know if it's gonna happen anytime soon, but maybe we can have a shot. I don't even know who the smarter target is in this one. I mean, even when I get ready to find a lucky 7, yeah, ends in rage is way too quick for me. Because I think they tried to make the end rage like N4, but not exactly like N4, where it's like instant. Uni, I need you to heal them. I gotta wait. That's complete garbage. Oh. Yeah, this is trash. Well, at least I can get another smash in. But this still sucks. That could have been bad. Oh, I didn't hit the AoE move, I think. Whatever, that's fine. M is still alive. God, somebody should count how many times, like, a second they spin around from being launched before they get smashed, because it's sometimes really funny just to see how fast the enemies spin. Great, I can't even smash here. And I can't even do a uni tie on aura order. It's just awful. I can't even regrant power charge either. What the hell? Oh, did I take off the AoE move? I guess I did. Yeah, I think the AoE move was a fusion art. I think it was crash out. No reason to do the whole thing. God, I would hate this time attack if Eclipse Soul was a thing. I wonder why they didn't include it. Is it because the M fight is just weird in general? Maybe. Lifting weights hasn't failed me yet. Wasn't there another one that spawned, or was I crazy? I don't think it spawned yet. Why do I always get Twitter notifications when I'm streaming? Damn it. Can't get what I want sometimes. Oh, I was like, was that the game or was that me? And that was me. Yeah, this will be a trash one. Case in point. Why do I feel like bigger enemies don't spin around as much from the launch? when they in fact spin just as much, I think, or just as fast. That'll kill. Just want to get the smash in. Spanish? Wait, seriously? Oh, so the... Does that not really work then? Like, at that point, yeah, just the Japanese one. Like, just do that. I mean, maybe, like... Well, is it the exact same setup, is my question, for, like, both of them? Or is it, like, pretty obviously similar? Because... Okay, yeah. I was about to say, I mean, it still might be worth looking at the Japanese one, even though that one is Spanish. I'm gonna get this stupid one out of the way, because I don't like this challenge. And there's like no reason to do it again, in my opinion, after you do it the first time. Unless you didn't get the S rank. I swear, Rex and Shulk behave differently than they do in their fight in Future Redeem. Like, they have to be different. Since you can't use chains. Nice. Also, I was fully expecting this challenge to be in the Senta Omna region. Because you saw what they did with Lost in a Dark Dream, right? Oh, wow. Oh, wow, I actually get to do Stage of Destiny again, but with points. I guess we do Stage of Destiny normal, right? Yeah, let's do... I thought I hit A. That was weird. But it was because it was on the bonus still. Yeah, I did hit A. I needed to hit A again. That's so dumb. But yeah, let's do Stage of Destiny normal, since that popped up. Yeah, maybe it could. 30k? Do you know what the cap for Nopon Stones is? Is it 99,000? Because I want to say it... Maybe is. I'm gonna give this a second before I click start, just so I don't, like, get messed up or anything. Yeah, if I start now, that would be a problem. Oh, yeah. Because a lot of, like, max caps are, like, with numbers ending in, like, all nines, but... That's also why I just spend as soon as possible. usually, right? Because spending as soon as possible is not a bad idea. Eat it. Glittering melody. I was like, how are you not dead, but we're on normal? Can I at least get a break? Yeah, this is trash. Bro. Jesus, he just got murdered. Kay lived. What? You mean like for like 1,000 what? On what? Twitter or something? I don't know. That's not gonna happen for a long time, especially if people keep unfollowing after I already get a follow. Let's talk about that. That's annoying as hell, to be honest. Nice. Oh, on Twitter. That's at least a year from now. I would say 24-hour stream, but that would kill me. And I don't know if stream would not, like, be able to last long enough. Actually, no, I was thinking, like, well, actually, how long do you think would... Barely even broke a sweat. No, I like, this idea I'm thinking of, I would like to do it, like, before that point. It's like a marathon thing, like, for Xenoblade. But the thing is, I don't know if I'm ever going to get to 1,000, because I know there are people in my server who have a Twitch account, but don't follow me. Yeah, unironically, I would probably do a hundo. Legit. But, yeah, there are some people in the server who do not follow my stream. But I'm aware that they have a Twitch account. I'm not saying they have to, it's just... It makes it kind of hard when people like those people don't follow me, compared to like... just anyone I don't know of in general, right? I was not ready. That should kill. Yeah, some reason... Final Lucky 7 doesn't kill sometimes, and I get really confused whenever that happens. Oh yeah, I should probably cash in my points, right? Especially since I was just talking about it. Yeah, let's... Yeah, I could do that. And, what, that's only like... 7 hours? Like, I don't know how much longer normal would be in comparison. Actually, well, I don't know. That was a juicy amount of points or coins I just got. Like, not even joking. Like, that was just it's good to keep a record. Amazing. Let's save. Oh. Yeah, on easy. Because, like, who did the run of Hundo? Was it on easy or was it normal?
Fight hard, get strong, win valuable prizes.
I don't remember what run the Hundo run was that one guy did. Pretty fierce. Oh, that spawned. Okay. I don't want to do that one right now.
We'll be sharing this one into memory. Oh, yes. Challenge! Bring it!
Maybe I should insta find a lucky 7 to show you what I'm talking about with this. Yeah, how about I do that? That's not gonna really work. Oh, I see. Yeah, see what I'm talking about? That didn't kill. Oh, okay. I forgot Baz did Hundo a feature redeem. Wait. Somebody should do a crazy idea. And do Hundo of, like, both the base game and, like, the additional story. Like, I don't know how long that would take, because I don't know how long Torna Hundo is.
Hey, did you guys hear something?
In comparison to, like the others. But yeah, it would be cool if somebody did base game Hundo and, you know, feature or and the DLC story Hundo. It's weird because Feature Connected is not technically a DLC, so like, how do you word it? Is what I'm saying. Oh my god, he does? Okay, so that's kind of like a thing. I mean, my idea could work, like, probably with, like, Feature Connected Hundo, right? Like, that would probably be the easiest. DE Hundo and Feature Connected Hundo. Yeah, that would probably be the easiest one. Dude. ~24 hours? Wow. Imagine if you had to run, like, all versions. That would be just ass. So, like, you had to run the Wii version as well. I don't know if there's a reason to run the Wii version over DE. To be honest. Like, is there an actual good reason to do it? I feel like I missed a notification, by the way. That's also why I sometimes, like, check. Okay, no, I didn't. That's also sometimes why I just check my phone every so often. Because, for whatever reason, whenever I decide to start streaming, I just get, like, a ton of notifications, whether it's on Twitter, Discord, or even just, like, text messages. Like, come on. Like, it's just a little silly, in all honesty. Honestly, I don't know what the best strategy for this is, like, for when to find a Lucky 7. Because they have so many reaction immunity moves, like, even more than N, I think. Yeah, this is just garbage. Oh. I just had an idea. Oh, come on. Thank you. I was about to say, if that would have PB'd, I would have just been so salty. Because, like, that never happens, where you final Lucky 7 of them both at the same time. Because they both basically have the same moveset kit. So it's just awful when you don't hit either one of them. So. That's right, I did do Double Jeopardy hard recently. Yeah, so a server I'm in, they added like a ton of channels, basically. It's like they added a channel for like every major character in the series, and it's just like, wow, that's just like a headache to look through all that. Because it's like the uni channel in my server. Except it's just for, like, everyone. It's just... I don't see a... Well, for my own server, personally, I don't see a reason to add it for more than, like, two characters at most. Because while it doesn't affect you if you're not a mod, it's just... As a mod, you have to pay attention to all of those channels. Not saying I'm against the idea, like, if the members are happy, then I'm happy, I guess. Yeah, it's probably smart to final Lucky 7 X over Y, specifically. Because I think Y's got a bit of physical defense. This might not be that long either. Okay. I'm gonna do it. Oh, dude, come on. Wait, what? Whatever, we'll get bonus points. Nice. I wonder why, like, what the idea between, or behind, restricting Ouroboros is, or, like, restricting chain attacks is in some of these challenges. how slower is that? You will not be able to... Yeah, yeah. Oh, that's why that one sucked, because I was relying on possibly interlinking. Will not be you. I mean, I think the interlink one is worse. Like, not being able to interlink, than not being able to use chain attacks, personally. Let's try this again. Because interlink can be used as like a safety net, in a way. I don't think I'm doing Future Redeem, by the way. There doesn't feel like there's much for me to do. Besides kill the two super bosses I still need to do. And I don't really care about doing Future Redeemed high score chains, to be honest. That hits Sagiri. How are Uni and Tion not at level 2 yet? I figured I might as well do that.
Nothing to it. Fight hard, get strong, win valuable prizes.
I was gonna do Double Jeopardy again, yeah. I was. Almost forgot, like, which one I wanted to do next. I don't think if I targeted Kamaravi, if that would be better. Personally. But it just might be easier to hit or just keep doing what I've been doing. Please tell me this works. I mean, I'll take it. Ugh.
Fight hard, get strong, win valuable prize. We'll be sharing this.
How did I get a 45 second on that one? Like, everything went perfectly. Like, I don't think I get 40 seconds unless either the AI cooperates or just, again, everything goes my way. Jesus. Oh, he stayed launched? Wow. I guess that would make sense for him to stay launched instead of not being launched, right? Because, yeah, that would be weird if it stopped. I think I have some points to spend.
There's so much choice.
I almost bought that again, I swear. I don't even know if I want to run Gauntlet today.
Lucky challenge.
I guess we'll do this one again. Since I have another tank. Yeah, we weren't really prepared to do it earlier. I mean, we got it done, but it was messy. So this should be just fine, I guess, this time. If dumping the X point redeems is smart. It depends on what you're talking about. Well, not like now. Like, a lot of these are intended for like playthrough, like full playthroughs or something. Or if it's like a speedrun like the All-Medic Gunner speedrun, for example, I'd do it there. But you could change someone's class. Like, you could make me do Healer Lucky 7 right now, but I don't know. Oh yeah, that. Technically, yeah, if you did color my skill, that would force a Xenoblade X stream. I didn't think about that. I'd have to figure something out. There is something I want to do, but I don't know how many people would watch it. Because, like, it's either, like, I do it live or I do it not streaming. Like, and be it just, like, screen share or something. Because I sort of got rid of... Like, because in the X server, we had this video and streams channel, and I sort of pushed to get rid of it, because I noticed that very few people were coming to my stream from, well, that server. Either because they had the channel muted, or they follow and don't open Twitch again after they followed, or, I don't know, something weird like that. Yeah, what should it be, like, in all honesty? Or... Actually, channel point reward to do a speedrun, like... Well, not hundo, but, like... I don't know. I kind of like the idea of, like, another, like, force a speedrun. Well, you pick Pyra. That one's, like, fine, probably, to include. Obviously, like... It doesn't really work unless we're playing through 2 specifically. But we can maybe try to think of something. Obviously, we've done the short long hair Mio. There is one we could do for X, but it would have to be for post game playing only, which is unfortunate. Loses 1 second in a run. Oh wow. Doesn't it default to Mithra? Is that what it is? Because if so, that's hilarious. Because I just pick Mithra anyway, because I like Mithra better, in all honesty. Oh wow. And what about for Mio? Does it default on long hair? Because I think that technically loses time too, right? If you pick the opposite option? Okay. I would rather pick long hair Mio, since... I don't know, the moment with Mio feels more special to me. Than the moment with, like, Numa. Because it's just like... Okay, literally the only thing that's gonna be different is... Rex calling you a different name, and your blip for when you use Numa's power in battle. Like, that's the only thing that's different. With Mio, you actually have... a physical difference. And some occasional dialogue. And cutscenes are also different, as well. Which is what makes it good, in my opinion. Now, the thing with, well, there's another thing, which is X-related. Yeah, so, like, this one would probably be not as good, considering it's for not a main... Well, not the main character, it's for... Yeah, I used to have, like, more X-related channel points, but then I got rid of them. Or not, I didn't get rid of them, I made them hidden. Since I'm not using them. Like, I don't know if Name My Scale was on there. Both picked a dupe. Ah, okay. I'm chaining to get back the points that I lost. Seriously, leveling fire grants him reaction immunity? But I bet it doesn't give Kamurabi action, or not just Kamurabi, but it doesn't give you reaction immunity as Seraph. Like, because I bet the enemy art is obviously different from the actual character slash hero art, right? Because that sometimes is a thing in some of the games. Like, the enemy art is different. When the enemy uses it compared to when the AI uses it. We'll do this one. I guess, actually, yeah, I have a good idea. Oh, is it still, like, on there? Okay. Yeah, the thing is, if I'm not even getting on X, do I really have those points? And I guess pick my cross's name in a speedrun. Like, do I have that now, since I sort of put the nail in the coffin? I don't know. By the way, the guy that left yesterday, they made me make a role for them. Which I obviously deleted. Because I'm not going to make a role for somebody who's going to plan on leaving. Because obviously the color roles are designed for, like, everyone else. Because that's just the color of your name. But the fact that you made me call your role something... specific was like, okay, you're really making me take the time to make that? Because, yeah, like, it was just dumb. Oh, by the way, that person was previously a VIP, which I decided to un-VIP, not just like a while ago. Actually, I have no idea if they are still VIP. I'll have to take a look at that. Because if they're still VIP, I'm un-VIP-ing them. But if they're not, then... Yeah. It's just... I don't think some of those people... Not just them, but a lot of those people didn't realize how much stress I was going through trying to organize another run. Only for, like, I don't know, not just communicating with me about when you're, like, available. I didn't delete the server, by the way. I just kicked everyone out because that's easier than just deleting it in case you do change your mind, right? Because, yeah, you don't want to delete a server if, like, it's got some nice info in it. Obviously, when online is bye-bye, I'm deleting it. And, like, I don't even know what the leaderboards are going to do for X. Because, is it going to be no longer possible, or is it still going to be possible, like, with, like, the use of mods? Like, are we going to allow that? I just don't know how it's going to work. Because I feel like we should come to a discussion before online shuts down of how that's going to work. Whether or not we know X is going to be, like, fully supported for, like, the category to still be able to be ran. This includes Hundo. Yeah, I do think... Well, we might not need to discuss it now, but we probably want to discuss it before April. Oh, okay. By the way... Well... Please tell me this kills. If you don't kill Uni, I swear. I was about to say, if that didn't kill... I would have had a word. Word with the bird, get it? But yeah. I know a lot of leaderboards do, like, no longer possible. I don't know. I don't think I would... I have much to do. Actually, you know what? I'll give a crack at the slow and steadies. Because I want to. Yeah, we'll give the slow and steadies a crack, or a try. Obviously, I gotta save it first and back out. But yeah. Also, I think I have an idea of how to make somebody return to the server, who technically has a sub right now. Would it be if, like, should I ask them if their Twitch is connected to, like, their Discord? Because then I should say, if you want to take full advantage of,
it's good to keep a record.
The, what's it called? Yeah, if you want to take full advantage of the sub,
it's good to keep a record.
You should rejoin as soon as possible. Because what I do for, like, the subs is, when their sub expires, they have, like, another month of being able to still use the emotes. Like, I just set it to max because, like, it's that convenient. Because I know people that, like, when your sub expires, like, immediately, like, it just takes the role off of you. But I also know, like, some people have these sub-only servers. It's not a perma-sub, but it's like... Yeah, you have, like, a grace period of a month before you lose the ability to use the emotes. I feel like I should tell them about it. I feel like if I don't message now, I will have to wait till tomorrow to message. I guess I'll take out the maybe in the title, since we're actually on Future Redeemed. It's not like it's a big deal, like, with editing the title sometimes, it's just... Allergies, jeez, it's just taking out one word. Now, if it was like I was on a completely different game, then yeah. Okay, so you say take out the Agnes one first. Also, tool belts. Well, ha. Oh, that would be a no. Yeah, that would be a no. Also, no. I mean, we saw me YOLO Abbasi, right? So, who knows? Maybe I can do it. Actually, I should just do it and see how it goes. Where's the thing at? Crystal. Okay. Kali-9 ceramics. All right. I'll just give it like a go and see what happens. So when do I want to back off and target the other one? Like when it's this guy's almost dead? Because obviously, like, don't kill it. One % of car. Obviously, we want to make sure a chain is ready. That might hurt. Yeah, I don't think my accessory kit is too bad, but it could obviously be better. Oh yeah, you might want to walk me through the chain as well. It shouldn't be different from when we, we're doing this stuff, so. I might quick follow the leader just to make sure no funny business happens before, we change targets. God, Gigantic B is so good. Like, I think that's what makes me like Matthew more than Rex. Like, if Rex. Oh god, Shulk might be dead. Okay, we got attacked down at least. I should have maybe waited. I don't know, I should have maybe waited. This probably is bad. What the fuck is going on? Yeah, this might be bad. I can't even see, like, the attack going off. I know I could have damaged the Agnes mech a little bit more, but I just decided, yeah, it's fine. We'll do that. That's a Bravo anyway. Yeah, there it is. Fuck. Oh, I have to do Shulk and Nicol? Yeah, I don't have a choice. Yeah. Is the Cavessian Rage pretty bad? I hope it doesn't. The Agnes one doesn't die from AoE. I'm just gonna target the Cavessian one. We might be able to get this back up pretty quickly. Oh, okay. I think A popped up round one and I didn't use her. Or them. Rather. God, what is this block rate? This probably be better. Honestly, I think I'm... I'll wait to finish that sentence. God, what is this block rate? Oh no. Is the Agnes mech dead?
Here's what I propose.
Why am I taking so much damage? Like, that kind of freaked me out. That blocked like 99% of the attacks. Good lord. Yeah, I think I should get a little bit healed on people. Just in case shit hits the fan. Oh god. Oh yeah, I gotta use Glimmer. Oh yeah, I'll use Glimmer to complete this order. I meant to hit B. Whoops. Did you see that camera? That was pretty jank. Oh my god. Yeah, what is with the camera here? What about something like this? Just do as I do. I mean, I'll try it, but yeah. It's like the inner rage. That's gotta be what's. You just gotta get like fast damage in or something. I don't know. It just seems pretty difficult. I'll go for the amazing, actually. Is it even worth me finishing the chain since it's dead? Like, are we gonna be able to even hit the Agnes mech with the AoE? Yeah, we're at full health, too. Maybe I'll just give everyone power charge. How about that? Give everyone crit and power charge. Yeah, I'll go ahead and finish. It's fine. Oh, we get an amazing anyway. Nice. I wasn't trying to get one. Wait, does that actually count? Sweet. Let's go pick up. Did we get the other stuff? Or is it just. Oh, there it is. This is quite rare. Front and center. Yeah, that was good. Can you inflict break on the last one I have to kill? Just out of general curiosity. Oh wow, I can't even upgrade him. Okay. Oh, you can? Okay, cool. What was the. No, I can just look at. Chronological. It should be able to find it. It'll just say 7. Yep. Maybe I'll just do it. When evading? Eh. Memory locket nickel. Ooh. I don't know if I have it. It's the thing. Do I have multiple guest bracelets or am I crazy? Oh no, okay, I thought I... Oh. Yeah, okay, that's what I thought was, a thing. Yeah, I was thinking that's what I needed to dump. But then I noticed that Gus bracelet, so... Black Booch. Oh, I mean, Hero Van Braces. Just get rid of that.
Okay, it's all backed up.
Just go from there. I know I could probably go to a unique monster grave, but do I really care? Nah. I swear, if they don't add the weather thing in base game, I'm gonna be pissed. So was it just like a counter spike thing? Nice. Oh, this thing has a material I need. What the fuck? Oh, this might just be the gems. We haven't seen it. Unless it just happened with the AI. I'd rather wait for a break. Yep, perfect. What about something like this? Who should I pick here? Should I just do nickel? I mean, this chain's probably fine. Yeah, I'll just do nickel. Oh, A? I mean, well, we're probably okay. Oh, this guy's a block rate. Weird. Why are both the tanks Kavesi? Like, that's just so horrible. Well, I mean, it's better than both healers being Kavesi, right? How do we play this? Okay, I'll do A now. I'll get the topple going. I hate this chain. This is just awful. No Matt or Rex yet. Oh god, was this like... Nah, I mean, because I already got it launched. Don't pick Unity? Okay. Is it immune to Smash? Oh, yeah. Is it just immune to Smash? Or did you just tell me not to pick, like, Shulk Nicol Unity, basically? Oh, yeah, I think that's what the... Oh, actually, this is bad. I think I fucked the chain up. Yeah, I fucked the chain up. Just pray it doesn't end on Niel, I guess. It's Melia's order, though. Yeah. Oh no, I'll do this. I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait some more. That was a lower topple duration. Okay, I guess I'm learning. What's this gonna fucking do? Oh, never mind. That's annoying. I don't want to chain to get the break, but I might have to. You know what, screw it. I hate this. I would have laughed my head off if Shulk got the break. I mean, I'm probably gonna finish the chain out anyway. Actually, no. That's just a waste of time. Because I don't know this thing's physical defense. Can? Victor Gauntlet. Oh my god. I don't want to use those. Oh, I'm one short. You're kidding. I know I'm missing the bullshit, like, low-chance enemies near Colony 9? Yeah. Shadow Vang, General Arachno. Yeah. I just don't know where those, like, ones are that people have been talking about. Let's go here. I can make that gem, right? Probably. Like, do I want to?
We've arrived. Where to next? Sorry, I think I'll need to stretch out for a bit.
Oh, not yeah, that's right. Nighttime. Oh no. Almost paid the wrong gem.
This'll be a good one. I like it.
Checking if I can raise another one.
That'll do for now.
Yeah, I might. Because that's the only thing I have left to do, then I'm completely done.
Well then, let's be off.
The thing is, if this is going to take me like an hour just to get fucking one of them, then I don't know. Also, yeah, I was thinking, like, about asking for some advice on something. Bro, can I not? Okay. Oh, damn. That sucks. Hope you've been better, at least. I assume that's, yeah, that's the link to the Animepedia. Here goes. I figured I could find some maybe just by walking around as well, so I'm not really in that much of a concern at the moment. Yeah, I can probably just find some by walking around, if I'm lucky. There's nothing in the entrance area, by the way, is there? Or the starting area, besides, like, the one unique.
Just follow me.
I don't think there is. I should. Well, I just killed the last super boss. Oh god, it's nothing. There's definitely nothing over there. Let's go over here. I don't have the stupid, like, flyer enemy. That's for sure. I've heard a lot of people complain about. Yeah, perfect.
Who else? Yeah, it'll do for a warm-up. You ain't all that. Caruso will get you, it's the game. I could have done things we stood out a bit too much. It's me you won. Thanks for that.
It was pretty much a perfect win.
I could have done that one-handed.
Seriously? Yeah. I swear, Rex sounds like Malos, like, the way he talks.
There we go.
Can't believe maxing Nickel's chart is one of the last things I'm doing. Nighttime at Forest Camp? Okay. Well, I just killed the General Arachno, but... I should probably just open it. Yeah, that's Aurora's shelf. Yeah.
This is pretty rare, right?
How about I just open it again? 94. 100% Black Mountains. That seems hard to believe. Okay, we have two in Vermilion Woods that I have not gotten. Okay, yeah. Longhorn Igna in Aurora Shelf. I need to get one of them. Oh, Yesterdale's got some. I think I know what cave you're talking about, Boo. Ragmos Desolation. You got a Plambus I need to get. Yeah. The ones that are like, what they've told me, yeah, should be easy. No worries. Not that. Oh yeah, also I don't know the map completely well, so that's why I'm maybe a little slow on this, like compared to base games map. I've discovered all the locations, so... Okay. Let's just go back. Since I've already walked a fair distance. I wish you could view the affinity scenes again, by the way. Because some of those were interesting to watch. I'm gonna climb up. I feel like I know the cave you're talking about, but...
My knees felt that. Wipe them off the face of Ionia.
We have the advantage here.
Yeah, it'll do for a warm-up.
Just so you know, I don't think
it'll do for a warm-up.
That was... Was that the one you were guiding me toward? Or was that a different one? I'm assuming that might have been a different one. Well, yeah, that did look like a nighttime enemy, so... Yep, that was the one. Shadow Vang. Wasn't I just targeting that thing? Where do I find Shadow Vangs at? As well as this, whatever that is. I have an idea, actually, but I don't know if that's going toward Aurora Shelf or not. I don't want to fast travel too much in case just to avoid long loads. Same spot as spiders? Okay, we'll head back there after I get out of this fast travel. Actually, I could just walk there. Might be better, because if I get a long load trying to fast travel here, then I lose time. Though it'd probably be faster just walking. How about I just do the horrible one last with the flyers? Is that fine? Yeah, okay, I missed these. Maybe because it was still daytime. Somebody's attacking it.
Wipe them off the face of Ionios.
Don't underestimate me.
Illusory world!
Talked up the training, I guess.
Oh, do I have to refresh the area?
Yeah, do for a warm-up.
That's dumb.
I'll accept that we lost, but I refuse to give up.
Lost.
Hey, what's this?
I don't know if that is actually a loss, Shulk. Yep. So, I realized something, and that's, by the way, Omega, and that's just, when I gifted a sub to a certain person, I realized they're not getting the full benefit of their sub by not being in the server, so should I mention that to them? Like, they should rejoin the server if they want to take full advantage of the sub. Not saying, like, I want them to rejoin, like, now, it's just, like, I hate for him to not be able to take advantage of the sub or whatever. I just don't know how I should mention it. Because this is also the same guy I want to give mod to on my stream. Just because I want him to feel like he's important. Which he is. Because it's just sometimes I have a hard time putting my words together, especially when I'm talking to him, because, like, I'm not saying, like, I'm uncomfortable with it, it's just, how do I not say something completely stupid, if you know what I mean? But in this case, I don't think it's stupid. I'll go ahead and kill this. No idea where I'd find this. Yeah, I'll go find that Igna. How about that? I think the Igna is actually in the, yeah, it's probably in here somewhere.
Here's our destination.
If I'd have to take a wild guess.
Got a rare one. Score.
Can I not climb up here backwards? Oh my god. My knees felt that. Ah, okay, we'll take a look when we get back there. Baby Rogel? Yeah. What is beeping? Oh, does it really beep at you for black shards? I didn't know that.
Now, what were the best responses?
Focus on working right to me.
That was nothing.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
I have a feeling these enemies aren't, or that the enemy that Igna I'm looking for isn't in here. Just got a gut feeling.
This is quite rare.
No way. They want to come after us?
It's me you want.
Oh, I was like, why did the Arachno aggro me? Honestly, I just feel like this might be a little tedious to do. There's no reason to stop when I'm this close, actually. Oh, why couldn't you have been the enemy I had to kill, dude?
Here's our destination.
Alrighty, yeah, that's fine. I just hate that I fell there. I've fallen there once before. Because I think there's dialogue for actually falling there for the first time. Which is annoying. Yeah, I almost did it again.
A most uncommon item.
Yeah, that's just them. Oh, turn around. Is it in that one cave with the fog rift? Obviously, I've already taken care of the fog rift. Is it? I thought nothing would be in there since I've taken care of the fog rift. Yeah, nothing's in here. I'll grab all these. I think, doesn't the speedrun come in here? As well, come in that, like, alcove with the fog rift. Oh, okay. Does she only or there I go. Okay. Does A only say phenomenal then? Like, also, it's just extremely hard not. It just, yeah. You get my what I'm gonna say. Okay, remember that. God, imagine if you could visit future redeemed locations in base game. Like, how fun that would be. How many things do I have? Not enough. Yeah, I'm just gonna walk out of the cave, because I think there was something here coming into the cave, right? It may be in the totem? Okay. Doesn't, like, the totem spawn enemies? I'm gonna go over here. Because I remember I did fight that totem. Yeah, there's no Ignis here. Okay, I'll just lure the totem.
That was a track.
Well, I assume you mean that, so.
Everyone,
Yeah, I know that Unique is not an Ignis, so... Oh, dude, yep. Don't make me have to damage it. That's gonna be really annoying. Don't kill it. Yeah, it's just summoning Blade Ingus. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna kill it. So the enemy name I need exactly is... Longhorn Igna. Yeah, the Igna's there are for like the story, so. Yeah, I'm gonna look around while you guys are thinking as well. In case I run into something.
Which way next?
I'm probably not gonna go on for very much longer anyway, since it's 20 minutes till midnight, and I do want to message. Someone, hold on. What's the DM you sent me? Oh, did you find it? Okay. I guess I must have just been blind. I didn't see it. Fuck. That's what I get for opening the DM on my computer. Doesn't this spawn multiple of them?
Finally, an enemy worth my time.
It doesn't? Seriously? I thought this spawned multiple Ignas. Or is this guy just chilling after the Ignas are here? Huh. Yeah, I'll just target stuff. Maybe that's why I didn't find it, because I wasn't looking at enemies. How about we actually just get the enemies that I have, like, registered first, and then I'll go from there. Like looking at the unregistered ones. So, Longhorn Igna is what I'm currently going for. Okay, load Moroplambus. Yeah, get this one, since it's just one enemy. Yeah, we'll go with the Ragnos Desolation next. I don't need to change it to daytime, do I? Like, I don't think there's any Ignas back here. Oh, something jank like that. Bottom of Theosaur Ruins. Okay, I think I have a theory of why I didn't kill that. It's probably because of, like, Kavesi soldiers. Or, no, not Kavesi, but Agnes soldiers. I was like, you're not getting out of my sight as soon as I saw you.
Which way next?
Yeah, I'm probably gonna end at midnight, regardless of whether we get this done before then or not. And maybe I'll do this on my own time, because I really don't mind it. Because I think the next time I would probably get on Future Redeemed is learning the speedrun. Or if I'm really wanting to play on normal or hard. In the Aether Slide area? I'm slowly remembering about some stuff. Yeah, how many hours, or how much playtime do I have here? Yeah, see, look. I am not as experienced in base game. Level 40s? Okay. Oh, this is gonna kill me. Oh, never mind. Oh, wait, I did this wrong. Yeah, when you said slide area, I was thinking that. Yeah, I forgot about that other slide.
Well, here we are.
Yeah, I'm looking for the Plambus specifically. Lift area. God, this is actually hard to see, like, the enemy markers, by the way. Wait. I'm just... Oh, after night, okay. Oh. I'm just going here.
Made it.
Let's change it to day. Behind big ruins.
Got a rare one. Score.
My knees felt that. God, yeah, this is why I'm also hesitant about the future Redeem speedrun, because I think this is going to take me 3 hours. Just if I YOLO it. Well, like, looking at the info. Okay, I see that one.
Yeah, it'll do for a warm up. Yeah, that's what I thought.
That's not the one that you were directing me to, was it? Other side? Okay.
How do we proceed?
Oh, snap. Radis, thanks for the raid. How goes it? Although that alert sound was very quiet. I don't know if any of you heard the alert sound, but yeah, I just thought that was really quiet. I might need to look at it. Oh, nice! I'm just looking for, like, the last few enemies I need. And yeah, it should be good. I'm about to stop, though, because it's getting close to midnight. But yeah, I'm at 95, and there are those flyer enemies in Yesterdale, and I'm not looking forward to going for them, because it's like, what is it exactly? They have like a 15% spawn rate, or something stupid like that. I don't want to fight Alpha and Hard and level down. Down lift? What's even up here? Actually, just to remind myself. Am I just blind or something? Or is it not, like, spawn until, like, I'm right on top of it? Or up to the spire? Okay.
Here's our destination.
Don't kill me.
Just gotta lie down for a sec. I'm gonna
watch where I step next time.
Oh my god, they actually comment on fall damage deaths? That's hilarious. That's like Mithric commenting on that. I didn't fucking realize that. That's not what I meant to open. I meant to open Nicole's chart. And then I'm gonna need 60 for his talent.
Feels good.
Yeah, 39 out of 40. Alright, let's look for the next enemy. Young Vogel, I assume, yeah, that's just the egg. Let's do a quick save, actually.
You gotta keep track of things.
Yeah, we'll just do that. This one seems pretty easy to figure out.
Here we are.
Yeah, see? Kind of sad we don't have to go to the Black Mountains, but whatever. What am I even missing in yesterday, all besides the flyers? Ugh. How about... Let me remind myself what's over here. Yeah, I don't think anything significant over here. Okay. How about I just make a save here? Yeah, that's where I started stream at, actually. Or not stream, but I started the Future Redeem segment. Yeah, I'm gonna call it just because it's so close to midnight. I am not raiding anyone. It's because I'm not really planning to. Although I wouldn't mind raiding somebody, but I don't think anybody that, like a mutual, I want to raid mutuals sometimes as well, if you know what I mean. Not like, I'll just raid anyone, because sometimes like that, there's an advantage to doing that, right? But sometimes you also want to raid your friends, like if they're online, or anybody that's also speedrunning. I don't think Dread is online anymore, because I know he was doing stuff. But yeah. I'll probably skip tomorrow, since I wanted to stream today. But yeah. Bye-bye.